Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this very quick episode, how to find the location of macOS 10 system icons. For whatever reasons, you might want to use a particular system icon, such as an iMac or Mac Pro, for an avatar, profile picture, or including your graphics or video projects. Locating these system icons is an easy process. It's important to know that these are system icons, so any modifications to the original files could have adverse effects. Therefore, it's important to only work and use copies of the original icons for your projects. Onwards with the demo. So let's get started. The location of the system icons can be found by navigating to the Resources folder on the Macintosh hard drive, as shown here. Alternatively, enter the path from the Go option on Finder's menu bar, and after selecting Go to Folder, enter the following path shown here. Now simply make copies of the icons you want to use and open Preview to export to a format of choice. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.